I began my journey from a small village, and while growing up, I was fascinated by the adventure spirit of Shankar in his journey towards the Richtersveld mountains. My dream is to visit the mountain of the moon, following the exact route as was mentioned in the novel, and document the entire journey in my blog. At a certain point, it seemed to be far-fetched, but thanks to Godrej LOUD, I have started hoping to fulfill my long-cherished dream. As I want to trace the exact path to Richtersveld, my journey towards my dream begins from Bhubaneswar to Mumbai and from Mumbai to Nairobi. There I'll be a part of cruise trip to Lake Victoria for a day. On the next day, I'll start my journey towards Kisumu, and from there I'll be heading to Kampala. Following a night stay at the Ugandan capital, I'll head towards Fort Portal across the borders of Congo, where from my journey towards the mountain of moon will begin. This route not only will help me to ensure smooth logistic support, as well as it will help me in documenting the journey by correlating with the novel written in the 1900s.